Hey everyone, my name's Amber.
I'm Charisse.
And we're back with another reaction video. Today we're doing another small band. We believe it's pronounced Laika. And the song is Intoxicated, and we're doing an official music video. They're a Norwegian metalcore band, so.
Yeah, I saw that.
So, if you guys are in a band and want to get on here, let's react to you. Just send us an email or anything. Or you can just reach out to us in the comments. And, or if you know anybody else.
Yeah, I mean, we're up to hearing all kinds. So.
Yep. So, let's just get into this, and we'll see what they have to offer us. Now there are so many words that I wish I told you.
Interesting one.
Definitely. I was not expecting him to have quite that high of a voice.
A tenor.
Yeah. Well, I just meant like, you know, stereotypically, you'd imagine someone with like a beard like that to be lower.
You have to stop thinking about stereotypes.
I know.
I just don't anymore because it's like I've been surprised by so many vocalists after listening to so much. Not even before we did this channel, that it just doesn't faze me anymore. But so I'm just like, oh, I'm just excited to hear what people they have to offer.
Yeah.
Cause yeah, do we know their name?
No, I don't know.
Cause I mean, I like the clean vocal guy.
Yeah, well, he's actually dipping into some little bit of extreme here too.
Little, but he's not near as the growly one. So yeah, I like the cleaner one. But yeah, I mean, this is more of a balance, though.
Definitely. It's definitely balanced. So, which is always a good thing.
Yeah. So, like, it's not so bad. Like, it'd be different if it was just Tim growling throughout the whole thing. Then I'd probably be like, not really as into it. But I will say, like, got the heavy guitar and all the instruments and all that, too.
Yeah, so. Definitely. It's really good so far.
Yeah.
So let's continue. I shall go if you cry for me.
I'm That was pretty good.
It was good. The more aggressive vocals sounded like he started getting into a little clean. It was like a yelly, shouty versus actually fully clean, but...
Yeah. I'm just curious if he does any... if the one that's more with the heavier vocals, I'm just curious if he ever does any more, like, clean, like, really clean, not just yelly. Because that'd be interesting to see, like...
I think he's got some talent there.
I mean, yeah, he's talented. I'm not...
Well, I meant, like...
that, but...
Like, I think he could do clean vocals. Like,
oh, yeah, I'm sure... Like, I know, but what I'm trying to say is I wonder if in a... songs... that he does cleans. Because, yeah, I could hear that he probably can, too. Because, I mean, as we've learned, you know, the ones that can do growlies can also do good cleans, usually. At least the ones we've heard.
Yes.
So, I was like, I'm sure he can. I was just wondering. But, yeah, and then the one that did mainly clean, yeah, he got, so he had, like, higher growls. It was interesting.
It was definitely different.
It was just different from what we've, because we've heard a lot more of the lower growliness. So, it was nice to hear some of a different, I don't know, it's just interesting to me to hear. And again, like, you can tell that he knows what he's doing, because, I mean, he went from that pretty voice to the growly and back, like, he could transition pretty good. So, you know, this is a talented band.
Yeah, I'm interested to hear more.
Yeah, me too. You guys are great. Like,
yeah, definitely send us another one, and we'll add it to our list. Might not be quite as soon, but we'll definitely add it to our list to come back to.
Yeah, I mean, and like we were talking about before, if we can get some more smaller bands, we can dedicate a day to it.
We're looking forward to doing a dedicated day to small bands, so if you or anybody you know is in a small band, have them reach out to us. We'll make sure that the email address is in the description as well, so that way you can reach out to us there or just leave it in comments on any of our videos. So.
Oh, yeah, or in our social media, Facebook, Twitter. Message us on there, too, because one of us is always on, so.
Yep, so what are you going to give it?
I think I'm going to this one like an 8.3.
I'm going to give it a solid 8. I enjoyed it. It was good. I'm really curious to hear more.
And I could tell that the more clean vocalist, he's got some range there. He got some higher. I'm just interested to hear more of his range. He's really good. But like I said, they're all good. So, yep, I'm excited to hear more.
Okay, guys, please check out the social media so you can reach out to us at any time.
And remember, we have a PayPal and a Patreon if you want to get your requested ahead of the line. Once we get your donation, we will film within that week. And if we have any issues or delays, we will contact you.
And please subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.